I know. Checking out President Trump. Hi, how you doing? President Trump was right there a minute or two ago. I mean, just a couple minutes ago. And a fan of mine just came up to me. Holy shoot, man. Can't believe it. I had a couple fans come up to me. Wow, man, you guys are all over. I mean, what the fuck? What, man? That's awesome. Can't beat it. Can't beat it. This is the stuff I love for, man. I love events. I love using the camera, media, all that good stuff, man. I tell you, it was a media slam, though. I will promise you that. I got a lot of it on video. The video was shaky. It was awesome to see Ivanka, man. I love her. Donald looks like Jekyll and Hyde. You guys know that. I'm against them sometimes. Against them sometimes, man. Bad. If he just cleaned some areas up, man. I mean, you know. I don't know. But anyway. Holy cow, man. Yeah, it's pretty, it's thinning out now, so getting ready to, go out and, meet some people, I think. Guys, this is the Pearl Media. I feel so bad for them. Holy cow. I mean, it was like a full guns blazing right at all these people. I feel so bad. I mean, they're trying to do their job and they're just getting, holy cow, man, that was insane. I didn't expect Trump to go after the media as bad as it did, but man, I mean, it was pretty bad, really bad. So. Yo, so I'm looking for my friend. I was hoping she wouldn't leave, but evidently she left. So, it's crazy. Evidently she left. That's so. Well, I guess it's time to get out of here and go home. Man, I pulled way back to the back. Way back to the back. That police, I talked to the police and they said that. They said that they knew Indiana News. Oh, you better not hurt my. That guy was just. I mean, Indiana News, man. I don't care. Dude, if you're watching this, you need to chill. Don't go provoking police. That's horrible. Wow. Yeah, look at that traffic. I'm gonna videotape the hat, so. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just on video tape.
Oh, that's a video?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, see? Snap. Yeah. Okay.
See, and then it flips back like this.
Okay, all right.
You can get on my YouTube channel if you want. Yo, so getting ready to leave, just hung out with my friends that I ran into. Look, we stayed that long talking. Shelly and Victoria, two of my favorite people, and man, it made my week. I love people so much. So how do you like that double poking job, guys? You know me, I was going to go to Wendy's. I woke up craving Wendy's, which is odd. But you know me, man. I think unless if the dining room's closed, I'm going to Wendy's. More likely. Is the dining room closed? It is? Yeah, that sucks. Okay, well, thank you. It used to be over 24, doesn't it? Huh? Okay. So anyway, guess it's closed, but you know me, I love pancakes and stuff, but now I guess I'm gonna go, gosh, man, I have to use the restroom too. Guess I'll go through Wendy's.
Now I'll go over to Wendy's and it'll be closed, totally. Who knows? I guess I might as well just go through Mickey D's, a little squirt. I don't want to, man. No, the only reason why I want to go to McDonald's pancakes, even though I have a bad tooth. I guess I'll just go through Mickey D's, squirt. That's what we'll do.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double cheeseburger on a fry. That's that.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
A double cheeseburger and a French fry.
Is that gonna be a free
trip? Huh? What?
Will that be a free trip?
Yeah.
Go this more round before you wait.
Thank you. I was like, what did it say? I got him. Yay. Please have your payment ready. Yeah! Payment ready. Ooh, yeah! Randy Macho Man Savage. I'm kinda wound up, guys. Can you tell I'm wound up? Am I wound up? Wound up, wound up. This vlog's gonna be a short. I mean, it's not gonna have an ending. I'm going bad around both. So, that's how that is. So, anyway, me and my. Yeah, I think a double cheeseburger fry is good. Yeah, what do you think, guys? What do you think? A double cheeseburger fry? Fries? Double cheeseburger? Double cheeseburger? Double cheeseburger? Double cheeseburger? Cheeseburger, cheeseburger, cheeseburger and fries, cheeseburger and fries, cheeseburger and fries, cheeseburger and fries, oh yeah, cheeseburger, cheeseburger, cheeseburger and fries, oh yeah. Waiting in line.
to that song again. Man, they gave me a medium fry. I asked for a small fry, but oh well. That explains why it was $4. Ooh, man, we have some cop action over here. Let's do a lot of it. Let's check out the police over here. Nah, I'm not. Yo, just want to thank God, man. You know what I mean? I have a cold sore in my mouth on the same side of my toothache. Oh, the policeman right there. On the same side of my toothache. I thought for sure eating fries. I was like, man, why did I get fries? Because the salt would just eat up the sore without any pain. And I tell you, it didn't happen. And then when I got to the booger, I was like, I don't know. I might get pain from that. And nope. So praise God. Praise God all the way. That was awesome. And he's taking care of it with my tooth too, guys. I prayed to God for my tooth, and he did a really good job. I mean, my tooth has been pretty decent, even though it's been a month. So there's some police action going on. I have no idea what's going on here. Gee whiz. I don't know. Anyway, those Wendy's where I was gonna go. Decided not to. Anyway, heading home. Walmart Pulse though, of course. Get oatmeal raisin cookies. Go ahead and end the vlog, guys. It's gonna be a quick end because it's a long vlog. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment. I love each and every one of you. Till next time, peace.
By the way, I love you, Ivanka Trump. I love you, Ivanka. She is sweet. I've always loved her. Always. I do. I love her. I'd vote for her for president over Donald Easy.